could be another difficult day for officials seeking to end the crisis in South Sudan. Till now, they've been dealing with two sides in these talks, the South Sudanese government and the rebels. Now, seven former political prisoners, supposedly rebel allies, want to form a third negotiating party at the talks.
They have also informed us that they would rather stand at the third block. They don't want to be participating on the side of the government or on the side of the SPLM-A in opposition. They rather would like us to prepare a sort of triangular table for their negotiations.
Further complicating matters, there have been reports that the rebels won't show up unless four other political prisoners are freed and Uganda withdraws its troops from South Sudan. Siyu Mesfin says that would be effectively holding South Sudan and its people hostage and a U-turn on the rebels' previous plans. But he has considered Uganda's troops are a sticking point.
For the government and the rebellion, they have truly to stop this war. Then the third parties intervening in South Sudan will have no justification to stay in the country or to shoot at this or that party.
Both sides accuse each other of flouting the terms of their previous deal, and the humanitarian crisis in South Sudan continues to deepen. By some estimates, almost 1 million people have been forced to flee their homes. Grumjala, CCTV, Addis Ababa, Ethiopia.